Hey friends, this is Jack here. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off your screenshot of on your Facebook account with your Facebook profile or your Facebook stories or anywhere on your Facebook account. So let's start with this video, guys. Well, guys, the very first thing to do is going to be turn off your screenshot of on your Facebook. So it's going to open up your Facebook first. As you can see, guys, this is my Facebook account. So what you need to do is just going to be tap the profile icon here. As you can see at the top. Now it's just going to tap profile picture from here. As you can see, now going to be four options here. What you need to do is just going to turn off your profile picture guard option. Click this one as well. Now going to third option here. What you need to do is going to tap next option and going to be tap save, or also you can choose the top option, save option from here. As you can see, this profile guard option will be enabled right now, and nobody can take a screenshot from your profile Facebook anyway. So now I'm going to show you another way, like how to stop your screenshot from your Facebook stories or videos or anything else. And to go back from here, now it's going to be tap third option here in the top. Click this one as well. And scroll down here, the option called setting and privacy. Now I'm going to tap setting option from here. Alright guys, as you can see the work option, you need to scroll down here and just going to find out a stories option from your phone. As you can see the option called stories, click this one as well. Now going to enable some setting from your phone. As you can see, it's going to be four setting here. The first one, you have to go and open up your story privacy option, click this one as well. Now going to be the option called here, public is going to be tap friend option from here. Without your friends, nobody can take a screenshot from your phone. Also, you can friend not going to be screenshot. Okay, now going to be tap choose friends, go back from here. And again, the second option here, sharing option, is going to be tap this one as well. Now going to be tap don't allow. If you're going to be tap don't allow, nobody can take a screenshot from your stories, Facebook stories. Okay, you're going to be all set from here. Now anyone's, whatever, going to be friends or any unknown person, not going to be taking a screenshot from your Facebook profile or your stories or anywhere. So guys, here's the process how to turn off your screenshot option on your Facebook account. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us, guys. Thanks for watching.